Man, what's going on today? Nothing much. I just think that I didn't have the best last night. Yeah, but the good news is that if you don't want to play with me anymore, that's all fine because my friend in the back. Really? Cool. I want to meet that guy. He's rich. Yeah, pretty rich, eh? Yep. He's pretty rich, to be honest. Oh, there he comes right now. Really? Let's see. Hey, guys. Hey, who's this? That's my friend. This is the friend that I was trying to hang out with. Well, you were gone. Oh, well, he's on the ground. I can see that. Yeah. What's his name? Frank? His name? Ask him if you want to know his name. Okay. What's your name? My name? My name. My name? 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 My name is Red. Your name's Red? Yeah, my name's Red. Your name's Red. No, it's Red. Okay, Red. Yeah. I grew up with that name because it got red, really red milk. That's weird. You're mean. You're really mean. Take that. That was a nice little fight. Because I'd probably take you down. Because I'm son of pirate and dead dad. Get that right? So that's why I look like a pirate. Really? I never learned a story about why you're a pirate. That was cool. It wasn't really that good of a story, to be honest. I know. So, what are you gonna do now? I don't know anymore. Well, are you gonna hang with us or are you gonna leave? Probably gonna leave for now. Maybe you'll see another time. Okay. Yeah. Come in. Ah, we're hanging out with you. Peace. Maybe we die. So, Red. Get too much sleep on that flight. Yeah, that's pretty sad. Yeah, it's good seeing you again. Thanks, man. So you, was it really fun at the closet? Yeah, it was really fun, man. Got to go swimming. Gotta go snowboarding. You gotta go, what else did we do? Oh, we got to go to the zoo. See all those cool animals. And we got to go to the cars. But we couldn't really buy one because it's like 3 hour flight. So we didn't want to bring one. So yeah. That's what happened on the flight and the trip. We've seen some cool cars, but not the dream car, really. Dream car? You all know what dream car is. McLaren P1. Oh yeah, that's a dream car, right? Yeah. And a Ferrari. I really like a Ferrari too. I like Ferraris. Cause it got red, you know. Ferrari. Yeah. So now what? Guess we're gonna go back home or sleep. I just told my mom I was gonna go say hi, Frank. You know. Yeah, got you. So, again for dinner. I don't know. I might go to get pizza. I might go have a hamburger and some corn maybe. Corn? Really? No, do you call it kern? Yeah. I'm gonna go get some hamburger and kern. Cool. Yeah, so what you gonna have? I don't know if I'm gonna have anything. That plane flight made me sick. With all that food on there, sucks. But wait, it didn't suck because I got first class. The good first class. Really? Cool. I can't even afford third class. Just kidding. That's all I can afford. We would not afford second or first. Yeah, I wouldn't either if I were you. So, what are you gonna do now? Today. I told you already, man. I'm gonna go eat. Okay, man. Peace out. See you then. Tomorrow. One day later. Hey, Reed. Hey, Frank. Yeah, so I can't really hang out today because last night I went to the doctor's and I got some ear infection. Some odd reason, you see. I got my eardrum bad. I don't know why, but yeah. It's not the best, to be honest. Oh, really? Yeah. So, I guess I'm gonna go home now. Okay. So, home sweet home. Man, that was so uncool. He left me when I just came back from a flight. Really, man? That's so not cool. My name is Red. Look at me. I'm pink. I'm not red. Look at my mouth. Wow. So mad. Home sweet home.